Gamification really is a way to make anything into a game to teach something. For Crane, we were able to create a game that can now teach future engineers this engineering system.
Games allow people to relax their minds and take in a much larger load of information than they would otherwise. So they wanted to have something that was separated from the Navy experience and to have another world to explore. There is still a lot of Crane and Navy in this. It's just woven in and out like a DNA strand.
We gave this to the game designer's students and let them start working out that theory.
So my role last year was I was an artist, and I was eventually the Splash Art team lead. And I was also a game designer as well, so I helped design two of the mini game levels. We're really getting the experience to work in a multidisciplinary team, which is what you would be in if you go to the game development field.
I was one of the four main developers. My job was to make the dialogue system and the code for the mini games. I've always had a hobby for game design and game development. I just never really noticed it.
People don't really get to see like the behind the scenes in game design and game development, and I think this class does a really good job. And we have a lot of creative freedom and creative direction in the games. That's actually really cool to see, because we get to see like our ideas get put into the games.
Well, the partnership with us and Crane is ongoing. I just see this getting more and more polished each year as we go through, and hopefully we can have an entire library of Luddy Crane games in the next couple of years. So this is all student made, so they can put in their portfolios, show the world, hey, look what we made, and then hopefully they bounce off of this onto a whole new level.